everybody, Hoodcritics coming back at you here on High Street and Allendale. We're gonna go ahead and try out this new place. It opened up, it's an Egyptian food place, and it opened up about 3-4 months ago. I've never tried it before, but we're gonna go ahead and try it today, so let's go. All right, so we're right here on High Street and Virginia, right around the corner and everything. As you can see, some art and everything from pyramids and even the things right there. That's the place we're gonna be going to. It's called Pyramids, and we're gonna go ahead and get out there right now, so let's go. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want... Man, so the thing that I wanna go ahead and get is something that has some lamb and maybe even chicken or something, like a kebab or something like that. But, oh, actually they got the lamb kebab and beef kebab and chicken kebab. Bam. We'll go ahead and do that and everything and see if I can just mix it up a little bit. Well, we'll go ahead and do that. Sweet dreams are made of this. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Hey guys, so right here we have some lamb and chicken kebabs, with a side salad over here and the pita bread right here, ready to go. There's some amazing food and everything. As you can see, salad is actually pretty fresh. Tomatoes, we got some cucumbers, some lettuce, got a little bit of spinach and stuff in there. Pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and try this out because, like I said, I've never been here before, so I wanna really see how it goes. All right, see you guys in a little bit. So, as you can see, they give you very good portions and stuff here. I wasn't able to finish it right now, but if I get hungry later on, I still got some salads, some kebabs in here and everything that I can go ahead and go for. I don't have any more pita bread, but still, this is amazing all on its own and everything as well. If you're ever around High Street and Virginia Street, go ahead, stop by and everything. You can't miss the place. It has a giant painting of a pharaoh with two paintbrushes and stuff on it. It's amazing. Try the food here. Kebabs are amazing. I'm gonna keep coming back, trying some other foods and stuff. I'll give you guys feedback on them. Again. All right, guys. So as you can see behind me and everything, there's the painting I was talking about and all that. There's the place that I was going ahead and going to. So again, it's called the Pyramids, right here on High Street in Virginia. You'll see a gas station close by to it and everything. Don't worry about that. It's all good fun. But this was an amazing meal. I have stuff to take home. We're good to go. I'm loving this place. I'm loving this place. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to... Whenever you're ready, Alex, 3, 2, 1.
Hey everybody, Alex.
It's good.
Because I was waiting for the kick of your seat. And I'm like, do I go?
All right.
All right, so as soon as you say 3, I can go.
All right, 3.